It's not, but I'll let you pass for now. I have to plug my phone in. Okay. Oh, yes, because that is the ideal male body right there. Oh, that makes sense. I realize this now. I've never actually hit the randomize button before. That just looked like a weird. Okay. All right. This is too far. I'm just gonna. We're gonna fix this somehow. I don't know how, but it's gonna get fixed. This is so ridiculous. Okay, now that it looks like a normal human being, I have no words for how that whole thing just went down. That was crazy. That's a noise. That's a noise. Why are these falling apart? These didn't used to fall apart. This is weird. I'm just gonna go with it. Well, like on the Xbox version of ARK, because that's where I first played ARK, it didn't fall apart, it just like shrank and disappeared. It's literally what it did, is it would shrink into the ground and disappear. Oh, I can pick those up now? I didn't know I could pick these things up now. That's kind of cool. What? I'm not sure what that's supposed to mean. I pick up sticks? And I run from Spinos? Well, I don't know. What if I don't? What if I choose something else? Ooh, what's going on over here? Bet? I mean, you probably can't. I heard something. I don't like what I heard. Thank you. Alright. I have no idea what that is, but it doesn't look friendly. It gives you oh, it's running. Well, it's not running, but it's approaching my general direction. What do you mean it gives you rabies? Burb. Dodo. There's something else over there. It's eating something. I'm gonna pause for a moment. I will return. I am back. Well, I'm gonna go this way. I don't think I can kill you. I think if I tried, you'd just fly away. I don't want Ebola. What's Ebola? Dead thing. Can I not light this with thatch? It has thatch. But it says wood or thatch. I've always used thatch. The heck? It won't let me light it at all. Yeah, now I can light it. Ooh. I like those things. Motion blur. I don't think I have motion blur on. Granted, I don't really know what it is. Oh, I do. I don't see a difference. Yeah, I don't see a difference. Hehehe. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Damn it. Okay. Well, I mean, in order to even tame a parasaur, I have to level up enough to get the saddle. You can tame anything at level 1, but you can't ride anything at level 1, except for maybe an Equus. You can ride an Equus bareback, though. Oh, really? That's fucking stupid. I like to knock stuff out with them. I still have an extensive family of bred equus on my ARK game and on the Xbox, and it's kind of ridiculous. I really hope it's just you up here, Bronto. You're not a nice dinosaur. You will attack me if I get too close. I couldn't jump over that. You.
Thank you.
Okay, well, if I'm still freezing, I might as well stand on the damn fire. I mean, I'll survive it. It's just gonna be really fucking slow. I did. I'm wearing the weakest armor. Okay. Let me just go get mauled real quick. Hello. There is something killing things here. Loma? You put me somewhere where things are being killed? A trike! I see two trike. Hello, trike. currently, I'm just trying to see it all. There's a turtle over there. There's two turtles. Turtle. Oh, hello. Hello, turtle. A giant skull. You want a giant skull? Or a rib cage? I don't know what you are. You look like you might be a parasaur, but I might be very, very wrong. No, you're a parasaur. Hello. There's an Oviraptor over there. Is this a dead thing? No. Maybe. It could be. It might just be a really old dead thing. This looks like a dead thing. Sun's coming up at least, so soon I'll be able to see. That's a Pego. I think. No, that's an Oviraptor. It was just running really fast. Hello. You have a wicked looking beak, friend. Do you not care that I'm close to you? I jump on you? Collect sand. That's cool. Like you. Oh, come back. Where'd you go? Come back. Please. I only hurt you because I want to be your friend. I'll just punch it in the ass enough times that it'll fall over. Don't run towards the trike. The trike won't save you. I will follow you, and you will be my friend. You will be my friend. Come back. Stop running. Your running is futile. I will catch up. Where did you go? I know you're over here somewhere. There you are. I'm just gonna follow you for a minute. Hello, Avaraptor. Everything. I hate copies. I hate them. They are not cute. They are just evil, and I wish they would just never exist. They don't anymore, but you get my point. Now, I eat your bodies. And then I'll go get my parasaur, and then I will force it to be my friend. Before, you know, another compy pack comes after me. Okay, where'd you go? I don't know if that's you over there or not. I think it's you. Oh yes, it's you. Hello. Oh, no, it's not you. It is this one, isn't it? It just might be. Is it you? Nope, you're level 14. I'm looking for the level 4 that I was punching in the ass. You know, this isn't how I thought this was gonna go. Actually, maybe if I can kill you, I can get a dinosaur to appreciate me. Come back. I just want a friend. Something killed a dodo. But what am I running from? It's probably just the Dilophosaur that I saw. Yeah, it's a Dilophosaur. Or maybe, no, that's just the Ossoraptor, or Avaraptor still. You. Yeah, you. I'll come back for you. And you. First, I need water. I'm not on a keyboard, sir. I'm on a PS4. I I don't know any other way than to drown myself. Still. There's the Dilophosaur. Looks kind of cool too. I don't get the club until level 8. And I don't get the bola thing until number 9. What button? I don't understand. I'm gonna make friends with this Dilophosaur by punching it in the face. Hey, you. Come here. Oh, you're kind of oblivious. Narco berries. Do not eat it. Do not. Screw off. Screw off. It's mine. It's there, but I'm able to deal with it at least. I try to just ignore it, really. It's probably not gonna go away for a while. That's what I'm getting from the fact that it's still not gone. Maybe I won't need any narco berries for you. But that'll hurt it. Your name is Oreo. I like this lizard. This is my lizard. You can have more. I have sand. Well, fine then. I didn't want sand anyway. I didn't want to do that. How do I don't remember how to do this. No. Oh, there it is. Okay. Anger out on the dodo. What? No! No!
You!
I will avenge my Oreo. Supposed to be following me. Like, it said it was following. I think it stopped because that thing attacked it. You know what? I'm gonna find it. And I'll punch it so that it is my friend. Oh shit. What? What? No! Squishy. Hello, Squishy. Oh my god! What is your issue? Fuck off! Harassed by a fucking bird. By two bird. Nope, just one. Just the one bird. Oh, you're back. No. Oh, what are you gonna do? Just squeak at me? Hello. You. It wasn't you, but I'm gonna take my anger out on you. You are my new friend. Or not. Thank you. Alright, I have a question for you. How does tea work for you, for a British person? Like, how do you make your tea? Sorry, you put milk in your tea? Why? Sure about that? Yeah, you are a Brit. This is true. I don't get it, and I probably never will. The only kind of tea that I put milk in is chai. You don't know what chai is? Oh my god, okay. Chai is, so chai is a type of tea. I can't remember exactly what category it falls under in terms of tea. But it's really good, and you don't have to put milk in it, but usually people do. Huh. Oh, it just went right up the rock. This motherfucker. But you can get it in like an actual like tea bag, or you can get chai in like powdered form, so that you just put the powder into hot water. And you mix it, and it's like spices and stuff. It's not really herbs. It's more spices than herbs. But, it's usually like cinnamon and vanilla, and, you can get like pumpkin chai, which I don't like pumpkin spice stuff. I just don't see the appeal. And then there's also, like, there's just straight vanilla chai, chocolate chai, all of that. But, it's really good. And my mom always made it with milk, so I always made it with milk. So, that's the only stuff that I make that's tea that I put milk in. I really just want this Parasaur to hold still so that I can be a friend with it. Come here. I mean, if you had a PS4, we could, is the thing, but, yeah. Well, no, you wouldn't have to have the game, you just have to have the PS4 and, like, Xbox Live, they have their subscription-y thing for Xbox, which is Xbox Live, obviously. And then PlayStation has PlayStation Plus. And if you have PlayStation Plus, you can do something called share play with people that also have PlayStation Plus. And I have PlayStation Plus. And I have ARK, so Yeah. Is that a fucking Dilophosaur again? But that's the same one. Yeah, this has definitely got to be the same one. It has to be. Oh no. Oh. Well, this is a twist. Trikes. Oh, the turtle's stuck. How did you get yourself stuck there, dude? Sorry, but I don't really know how to free you without you turning around and chomping me, so you're just gonna be stuck. Yep. Huh. I don't think I can. I'm pretty sure I can't. I can, however, go antagonize this thing. Oh, this is the level 39 that killed my warrior. This is totally gonna attack me. Yeah, I'm dead. This is just not working out for me right now. There's a colorful thing. Hello? You want Mejo Berry? I'll give you a Mejo Berry. Let me go find one. Oh my god, all it wants is a fucking berry? Okay. What about you? Do you want a berry too? You're really pretty. You want a tinto berry. Hey, stop trying to run away. Are you hungry yet? No. Giant honeybee, or giant bee honey? What? I don't have any of that. I don't even know where the fuck to get that. You want a rare mushroom. Okay, I think we're done here. Of course I need thatch and wood. Hello, Stego. You're the one I was after! Good. You stay in this area. You should definitely stay in this area. Come here, little squishy. Damn it. Hmm. What is that? Is that my body? think I just got myself stuck. No, I'm only level 8. I can't craft a bola or even get the engram to do so until I'm level 9. Club though. These things are so fucking cute. Like, the thing is so cute. No, are you serious? What is this thing trying to do? What? Stay there. They're so fucking adorable. This is ridiculous. They're gonna stay right here forever. Till something probably kills them. No. No, 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 no. Not one of these things again. What are you two doing? Oh my god. You two are too fucking small to do that. Oh, you're just too tiny. Come here. Oh, it's so cute. I have a bola now. What am I supposed to do with it? Now I gotta find that level 39 that was just here.
Yeah.
can't pick it back up? That fucking bird. Can I do it to the bird? Oh. Nope. That didn't work. Are you serious right now? Okay, you. Have all my hide. That's right.
Oh, my God.
Now what do I do? I don't have a saddle. I can't saddle it. I didn't get a saddle. Oh, I feel so dumb.
Ha! How did you break YouTube? That's a good question. That's a little bit scary, not gonna lie. Anyway, I think I'm gonna hop off and lay down before I give myself a massive headache. Bye! Alrighty.